So I've been Nordic skiing since I was in kindergarten, and I really started competing when I was in fifth grade. I was 11, and I really liked it because the adrenaline was amazing. At Soldier Hollow, our activities, we get to go skiing, and we get to go on really big trips, like we got to go to Moab, and white water rafting, and bullfrog, and we also get to go outside and have like environmental learning when we can, and it's a blast. Soldier Hollow was the right choice for me.